In 1900, Margaret Abbott was the first American woman to win an Olympic gold medal, golf, but was given a porcelain bowl instead, as prizes were customary at that time.